Today I'm training at Papendal. That's the national sports centrum of Holland. All the top athletes of Holland are training there. Yeah, my coach, yeah, my father. So that's a fun story.
2×150, lange pauze.
My father is a coach for a long time. I think he's a really good coach.
Ja, is genoeg.
I look up to him.
Hou frequentie.
He gives you confidence. But he can be tough also.
Zet door, navel in. Okay, goed.
We'll try a little bit harder now. Thank you. But not 100%. It's too cold for that now. Right, coach?
Yeah. I should say 85-90% at the most.
Oké, okay, als je gewoon op gaat liggen, Noek, met je gezicht naar de muur. Juist. Ja, doe er nog maar één. Doe er nog maar één. Je hebt me nu door. Wacht. Nu. Oké, okay, dat is precies goed.
The winter training, the preparation is done.
Go. Yes.
In a few weeks we have Kutsis, the first heptathlon. We use it on our way to London World Championships. For an athlete and a coach, the World Championship is almost in the same importance as the Olympics. It's the same. It's the same competition. We are close by the level we want.